Assalamu alaikum, guys. Safa here with Fashion by Faith Iman. So I'm actually just getting off work, so I wanted to give you guys a quick tip for Fashionable Fridays. It's Friday and I'm, you know, it's exciting. So one of my tips is that a lot of the stores with apparel, of course, they're getting ready for fall, getting their fall season back stocked. If you're looking for a heavy winter wear, and I'm in the mall almost every day, so if you're looking for heavy winter wear, a lot of winter wear that's heavier, that can maybe go from like December to January or February in Houston. You know, your trench coats, your nice heavy coats, your throws, all that type of stuff, you want to probably purchase now. There's a lot of it that's still on clearance because we're in like the middle, transitioning from summertime to the actual fall. So again, if you're looking for something like raincoats and a lot of coats, gloves, outerwear, I've noticed extreme discounts here at the outlet mall. I've seen stuff literally 70% off, so it's amazing. So definitely remember to shop opposite season and shop your off seasons if you're trying to stock up, especially when for those of us who have children. It's a great time to buy their jackets and their winter wear now. Although we don't have a heavy winter here, it's still really important to have a couple of coats that have the variety. So for example, I have one coat that's about 50% wool, so that's again for the nights where it's kind of like really cold, kind of sleet, kind of cold in Houston when it gets like, you know, 30s or 40s. And then I have to actually go purchase a trench coat, a rain trench coat. So I'm like, that's more versatile for layering, because again, we have more of an extended summer and like a tippet of fall in Houston. But you definitely want to produce, you know, a great list of what you need for outerwear. Buy your outerwear really soon, because there's a lot of discounts out here. And I hope this helped you guys. You know, always share, like, comment, and subscribe. Love y'all. Assalamu alaikum.